recording this, are you?
Not you.
Okay, good. So I don't have to behave then.
You wouldn't anyway.
Have a good evening.
Have fun, boys. In this video or what? You got something to say?
Bring to the net, Jesse.
Good! 24-43. On here, wait.
He stopped skating.
Good job. Ten blue, playing with illegal stick. Ten blue, illegal equipment.
You have the goalie stick?
Yeah,
I know, but when you pick up the goalie stick, you have to bring it to the goalie. You can't drop it and then engage in play again. You have to take yourself out of the play. That's the rule.
If you have the goalie stick, you have to go to the goalie. You can't do that.
You can't do that.
You're not allowed to do that. It's against the rules. If you pick it up, you've committed. Good job, boys.
Thanks, man.
Good job, man. Thanks, man. Good job, man.
Thanks,
man. Good job. Nice work, brother. Nice work, man. Oh, there you go. Good job. Nice work. Good job. Good job. Nice work, man. Good job. Nice work. Good job, man.
So what, you got called for picking up our own goalie stick?
Yeah. The rule is this. If you pick up the stick, you're allowed to pick it up and bring it to the goalie. But if you commit, if you pick it up, you've committed to doing that. You can't bring it to him, and if he doesn't grab it, drop it, and then re-engage in play.
This is pretty ticky-tack for really
good. It's the rule, though.
Yeah, it's ticky-tack for fucking here.
Wow.
Come on.
If it's in the book, I gotta call it.